I did not believe.
I really wish I had been recording that, unfortunately.
Alright, so you guys.
I kinda wanna make a bulldozer.
End my files.
Shove this thing over.
But it's attached to the ground.
A giant snowplow.
I mean, we could do that. That might take a while,
though. Monster trucks.
We need something fast.
Group.
Piles.
Glad he's gone.
God. What an asshole.
Specifically, literally, an asshole. Very impressive how he learned how to talk and gain sentience.
It's, yes, very much.
Alright. I want to do... came up with some idea. I was like, why did this thing get way heavier feeling? Like, I can't hit it anywhere. Then I saw this.
Sometimes you just gotta go.
Fine.
So, what's the plan? Because we don't have much time, which kind of
sucks.
We're
gonna launch this thing first, and then we'll figure it out.
Understandable. Wow.
Alright. You want to give us a countdown, or just... that worked. Wow, that sucked. Well, we'll let that be to its own devices. I like how it's somehow moving an approximation of forward. Look at my mighty steed. Are you jealous as I ride in the blue flame? Alright. Anyway.
Yeah.
We haven't done, like, dumb car races in a while.
We haven't, but I feel like that's kind of a tried thing.
Okay. We could try something involving a cliff. Like, try to bullseyes maybe, somehow?
Oh, I know. I know what we should do.
Yep.
Squish Dwarf.
What, Squish Dwarf?
Yeah, Squish Dwarf.
I don't get what you're saying. Find a way to crush a dwarf?
Yeah. So, you know how, like, there's obvious, like, collision issues whenever a dwarf, like, gets sandwiched between two things? I want to fire two really fast things at each other.
Oh, you want to make the Large Hadron Collider?
Collider.
I know, I call it a colander. Anyway, collider, yeah.
Okay, so we make a big structure with two arms. Each arm is effectively just a giant meat tenderizer that's rocket-powered. They swing around and smush the dwarf.
Excellent. This is a nice flat area. We can just work with it right here.
Yeah, I'm going to start making the base.
Okay. Pretty much all we really need. Because if you make the, all you need to do is make a really long, like, lever.
Well... ah, shit. Should probably have figured out what the end is. I think you're overthinking this, man. Don't do that. Don't do that. I don't... this is not...
but it's just gonna swing around, and then you have to get the other one to also, like, clap into it.
It might work, but we could also do this. Like, I was gonna do it so we're on this pad so we can build some stuff on it. Like, I like where you're going, but I want to keep it internal.
Alright, fair enough. Oh, I see what you're doing. Not all that different, but sure.
Yeah, the only worry is collision issues with this setup.
Which is what we want.
Sort of. We don't want the arms to, like, run into collision issues when they
impact. Well, what if we just swing them so that we're, like, if we're standing over here, like, where I am right now,
how about we just have
right into me.
How about we just have the base block be a, be, like, something with a rounded edge? Because
then they won't have
the collision issue.
Yep.
Okay. There we go. So when they rotate away from each other, this should work. Also, we should probably have the arms made out of wood. The lighter they are, the better.
Oh, I see what you're doing. And they're going to rotate opposite directions from each other. Got it.
Outwards.
These might be attached the way I have it set up here. Like the two arms might be.
Yeah.
They weren't.
The one issue we might want to think about, though, is actually having the arms start outwards.
And smacking them inwards, maybe?
Well, yeah. Maybe not. No, we could use a controller, a rocket-assisted controller. Because that way it's all on one button.
Yeah, sounds good.
Okay, I'll get the controller thrown on here.
You don't even really need a controller for that, right?
We do, so it's... Well, so
I see. We do need a controller. Yeah.
Oh, no.
Aw, craps.
That is very vigorous.
I'm pretty confused as to what happened, but I think it worked perfectly.
I deleted the blocks that were having the conflict. I was like, yeah, it seems like a good idea. And it was. Okay. So let me throw the button
test
on.
Test the controller again. Or not again, just test it.
Yeah, the problem is we can't put this on the lift, can we?
No, we can't, because it's attached to the ground. Alright, that worked nicely. Yes, I will be scissored. Oh, whoa. This has promise. I'm predicting a 100% chance of fuckery.
Huh. Alright, you know what? I don't like the,
What?
Wait, I went too far. What if we do it like this? And then we have like a wall at this end. So you don't just get spit out.
Okay.
I know we can experiment with this one. I was just figuring this way we might run into conflict. Well, not conflicts. I have no idea. Anyway, why don't we build these up? Make the potato mashers.
All right, sounds good.
Make them only like dwarf height ish, like about that big.
Okay.
And just line them with thrusters. Maybe not too much.
They don't get attached to each other.
Here, I'll fix it.
Yeah, thank you. Again, they were not attached, but we had no way of knowing that.
Yeah, it's best to avoid that as soon as possible. So I'm just gonna do two rows of thrusters.
Okay, sounds good. Luckily, we got the meat smashers to be exactly like thruster divisible. Alright, we could attach this directly to the button.
Oh,
yeah, you're right.
Oh, shit. Yes, except for I'm gonna have to redo
it. Oh, but
it.
We have it inverted.
Shoot.
Wait, you can fix that with the controller settings, though. That was doof. Uh-oh. I'm gonna turn that off again.
Thank you. I am fixed. Oh, what? What? No, don't do that. Oh, God damn it. I'm playing in a window still because of the last time with the weird lag issues.
And
if you're outside of the window, it won't consider your clicks. Okay, there we go.
Okay. This is probably gonna work.
It's, yeah. Because we fire this and it is going to smush. I'm not gonna have them on Mac. Well, do we want to just go full hog from the?
No, we'll leave it on basic power because I'm too lazy to adjust every thruster.
Yeah. I have no idea what this is.
At some point, we should take one half of these off the thrusters and just have like a giant like power slap, and see how far we can like get pushed by it.
We'd have to
giant,
have it
like
Okay, you know what? Let's do that next.
A jet engine powered frat paddle.
Yeah, let's do that next. We'll make a giant jet engine frat paddle top of that hill over there. And we'll have a tiny little... Alright, we'll have a tiny little... Hold on, I'm going to do a thing. Just so we know exactly where to stand. So it'd be really obvious where the splat zone is.
Gonna line it with wood or something?
No, man. You gotta go with the classy one.
Oh, there you go. Nice.
Yeah. So now you know you're in the danger zone. Okay.
Let's do a test run with nobody in the middle.
What? No, fuck that.
Okay.
Huh.
Well.
Oh.
Yeah, become one.
Well, that was a test that could only happen once.
They are used, man.
Dude, our dumb box thing is still scooting in the background. Did you move it? Or is
I know. Well, what the fuck? It came back home to roost.
I know, it's...
Oh, no. That's disturbing.
Well, shall we free this from its horrible earthly coils?
I'm gonna try a thing.
Okay. I assume thing didn't work.
No, it did not.
It did.
Alright. I guess. I wonder what happens if I try to put this on a lift. You lift one half at a time. Alright, I've recovered one frat paddle.
This other one is still broke.
Yeah, this other one can't be. Whoa!
What?
All right, I'm in the frat paddle zone. It doesn't really do anything.
Yeah, our dwarves just get like no collided.
Yeah. Oh. Huh.
Yeah.
If I jump, I can. Whoa. There we go. Oh. If you jump when it hits you, you definitely get frat paddled.
You're right, but I think we need a vehicle for this and a higher spot. Let's turn this horrible monstrosity off. Well, it's gone. It's over here. Nope, it's not. Where the hell did it go?
It's up the hill.
What?
Oh no, it just frat paddled one of them. It frat paddled this one up the hill and flew off into the cornfield. Wow. This is a resounding success.
Okay, now let's go build another one. With only one this time, it'll just spin, but we're going to put something in the target zone with
you
us
two. You need to be on, like, a little pedestal.
Well, so
it scoops you off and flings you.
I was just thinking us in a box. How far up do we want to go up this hill? Kind of the apex here?
Max.
Well, I mean, we could go to the mountain, but that would just... Yeah, let's be on this hill. Going up the mountain would probably be a little silly. Oh, yeah, this is perfect.
There might
look
not
at
be
this.
Good clips. Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
This is a great cliff, too. Alright. Let's throw down some frat paddle.
I'll make a nice little launch pad for us here.
Okay.
Because we definitely have some things that we need to be doing. Okay. I guess what I can do next is I'll start making the device, you start making the frat paddle.
Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna make it light. Let's see, so it's gotta be 3. I'm trying to think what's
definitely
the most.
I definitely wanna make the frat paddle out of wood blocks again.
Yeah. It definitely had a lot of boost.
We're so goddamn stupid.
It's pretty great.
I love this game so much.
It's pretty great.
I can't deal with the fact that we're making a giant frat pedal right now.
And let's do a long.
And I guess we should make it like a distance contest out of this.
I guess. I just want to see what happens, man.
Yeah, oh, you're just doing it for the science, I see.
I'm doing it for the how badly can we break physics and get away with it. Okay, here's the question. Do we... You know what? Let's have two different vehicles here. We won't be attached. Because this gives us some extra chance for weird fuckery, like... I don't know. I don't know where we're gonna end up. Okay. Oops. That sort of worked. Mostly didn't. So the dwarf is front-facing. Kind of sucks making a cage for the dwarf. Because it never quite works. Like, the seating isn't proper. I kind of wish this had the pod from Gmod, you know?
Yeah, that would be really nice.
Just because...
Okay, so there we are. That looks somewhat frat-paddly. Please don't pull a Blend-O-Matic. What was wrong with the Blend-O-Matic?
It was kind of unsatisfying.
It was, yeah.
Like, we tried. We didn't fail. But it definitely wasn't, like, what we really were going for.
Alright, that looks like a frat insignia. Really, there's a toilet. We're gonna be frat paddling a porta-potty.
Well, yeah, why not? You're going to be shitting yourself by the end of it, so it seems oddly appropriate.
True. Alright, so let's...
Okay, how tall is it? 7 tall.
Turn it up. Roller needs to just put this to, like...
Perfect.
Like that.
I don't know who did this remix or what game it is, but I like it.
Oh, right. I'm not listening to OC Remix right now. Oh, well.
What are you listening to?
Nothing.
Hammer Jam
is a solipsistic, quiet game.
All right. Perfect. I've got these two. NV?
Pi Omega. Except I forgot the symbol for Pi and Omega.
Are you shitting me?
Well, I mean, I'm not here to criticize you.
You know what? You know what? I'm gonna take over.
All right. The fuck out of here.
No!
Oh, no! No!
You fuck!
No! No, it wasn't meant to happen like this. It wasn't meant to do this, be this way.
You might as well take it off the well, no, you should probably have it on a controller, maybe. Or no. If we want to reset its position, just put it back on the controller. And then take it off.
I'm trying to, but the thing is, it's very funny. If you wrap around too many times, the controller can't really deal with it.
Yeah, so just disconnect it from the controller. It will stop trying to reset it back to its original rotation.
Okay. Wait, disconnect the rotator from the controller?
Yeah.
Okay. Then why do we have a controller at all?
The controller just resets its positioning. One of them is bigger. No, I think they're the same size.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
I measured this shit.
They're the same size.
Yeah. It also doesn't help that you have your, Wait, what? Oh. Your positioning leaves a little bit to be desired.
I did it intentionally very dumb.
But, like, we want it... Ah, god, yeah, this is, like, the worst possible positioning you could have done. Well, I guess we could fire that way. Here, I'm just going to extend the launch pad out the other direction.
No, we can put it right here.
No.
And it'll swing around and smack us.
That's a good point, actually. Okay, I'll extend it out just a little bit so we have some room.
Sure.
Seeing as we already know it attacks out this direction. Which is nonsense.
If we put some, like, bullseyes and stuff down there, we'd basically have, like, one of those old-school launcher games. The Splash launcher games. Alright,
My first
freelance... I guess it's ready to go.
My first freelance job is actually to,
make a launcher game?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Huh. They fired me after a couple of weeks. And I think they ran out of money or they couldn't afford programmers or something. Because I did a lot of artwork for them. And then they just never got back to me. I'm like, alright.
That's terrible. That's truly pretty terrible, yeah.
I mean, I still made like $1,000 from it, so it didn't matter. But I was just like, okay.
Oh, well, I guess it wouldn't feel too bad then.
They actually cited me for why they're firing, saying, like, you didn't get enough done. I'm like, I don't even know what the game looks like. That's part of the problem. You know the one problem with this?
No. What?
Yeah. No! I don't know.
We can't hit the button when we're about to get paddled.
No.
Let me help you out there. You shouldn't have dibbed that. There you go. We can potentially move the button.
Okay, you know what? You know what?
What?
I know I can do this. Okay, so where's the button?
It's over
shit.
Here.
Okay.
You can't wire it to the seat. Nope.
Okay, son. I know what I can do. You can have the toilet. I am going to have the little dwarf hole. I don't think I can fall through this.
I think you can.
Okay, fine.
Also, what's the point of the door full?
No. I'm gonna put the switch directly beneath this one.
Oh, okay.
So like
you
I'll
hit
be
it through the thing. Gotcha.
Yeah, I'll be crammed in this cage.
Well, why don't we just? Okay, fair enough. Yeah.
And I should be
wedged. We have. Why don't we dwarf? Why don't we put the button? Oh.
Yeah. No, I got this. I know what I'm doing.
But why do you want to put it so far back?
What? No, I'm not putting it anywhere. Here, I'll put the switch down. Switch will be right there.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
So what I do is I just put my thing directly on top, and since I'm not going to be on a seat, I should be able to see it.
I think so.
Okay. So if we do negative 90, then 90. This might fuck up physics a bit. Let's switch it to the other side. That'll
you
do.
You basically are gonna have like a shark cage.
Iron Maiden? Did we hook this back up? But yeah,
No.
Unless I could. Oh. Well. You don't want to, you want to adjust your shark cage to be like mine?
Nope.
Okay. I guess you don't need to worry about anything. I'll set Let's this just, up.
Yeah, kill the button.
Yep. In retrospect, putting my structure so close to it is kind of a pain in the ass. But that's okay. I think we're done?
It'll be fine. Yeah, that's all of them.
I think we doubled up on some of them. Okay, we're done. All right, back in the shark cage, and I can see the button.
Wait,
all right, you ready?
Gotta kill the lift.
Yep.
Okay.
Ready? Three, yeah. Two, one, no!
No.
Oh.
Hey.
Wow.
That was really confusing. I'm not sure what happened.
Okay. Okay, so that didn't work. I have another idea.
I think we smacked into each other. You
okay,
give it a shot,
fine.
But this time only one of us gets hit.
Alright,
go ahead. See, that worked great. That was super fun.
Turning this thing off is a giant pain. that works. Okay. One last idea. Maybe.
Yeah?
Okay, so you know how we have those crazy, like, spinning tumbler things?
No.
Remember, it was like the alternative elevator idea, and also the alternative.
Oh yeah, The smacker jacks.
Do we want to make
one
of those?
Fling you up in the air.
At the bottom of a box, we drop...
The bottom of a box?
Or something, but we drop somebody into it in a box. Like sideways blendomatic.
Didn't that happen once and we clipped through the ceiling and crashed the game?
You're right. That was great.
That was the will it blend? And the answer was yes.
Yeah, that was the impetus will blend. That was the impetus for a will it blend.
Yep.
God, it really does not like physics when we do this.
Can you blame it?
Well, it sent me flying.
Alright, I'm standing, I'm jumping, and I'm... Woo!
God.
I like this thing.
I like it. I just want some kind of... Okay. Do we want to make, like, a two-part system, let it get up to... Like, build a platform above it? With like, some kind of dropping mechanism?
Sure.
Okay. But we effectively drop down once it's up to speed, because I don't think it has enough speed by the time it reaches us. Either that, or all I can turn up all the thrusters. The other thing we could try is this, but, like, vertical. So we... Oh, man, that would be perfect. Okay, I know what we're doing tomorrow night.
Okay. What are we doing?
Come on. This? But it'll be vertical, but we effectively make golf tees.
Oh, yes!
Perfect. And it spins, you know, in a vertical manner.
Okay. Yeah, I'm digging it.
Alright, Bird? You wanna...
What? Wait,
can I... Hey. Whoa. Huh.
Whatever that thing was, it's gone now.
Yeah, so I think I actually have to be attached to the vehicle because it doesn't work otherwise. So I guess we can't fire ourselves both off at the same time. But yeah, so we make kind of like a combine harvester-y looking thing. And we effectively...
Make a giant meat grinder. Okay,
yeah, make a giant meat grinder, but we have like our little pods like this time. But instead of... But, like, it starts spinning up and then wallops us upwards or something, or flings it. I don't know. I'm stuck in the bottom of the hill. I'll be right back, though. Do you have to go?
Probably. But I also want to try one or two more things with this thing.
I'll be right back, and then we can try those.
I've made a ladder, or a staircase up to this thing, so we can drop ourselves off anyway.
Awesome.
It's pretty god-awful, but, you know, whatever. That's fun to use. Just dropping myself in might not work unless I have a pod with which to do it. Because it's too difficult to get the timing right if you're just a little dwarf man. But if you're a pod, then it works out nicely. Let's go ahead and make a pod, then. Down the toilet seat. And... like this.
Alright, I gotta go the other way.
I'm about to attempt our first, pod drop.
Okay, hold on, let me get up there first. I'm just gonna fruit box my way up. My little pod is stupid anyway.
Okay.
I can hear it going.
Yeah, I never turned it off. I guess I could probably... Figuring out how to, like, get trapdoored off of this thing is kind of difficult.
see. Next time we make a staircase, we make it out of fruit boxes. Let's not do that.
Where are you?
I went the wrong...
What the hell is that?
Like
that
I said.
That thing looks like... Good lord.
It looks pretty
that
bad.
That thing looks horrible.
I'm not gonna deny
it. I thought my staircase was awful.
But it got me back, better than walking. Oh, it's a one-block staircase.
Yeah, it's a little bit of a challenge, isn't it?
It's a little bit of a lag. Okay. Should I just delete the part you're on?
I guess, yeah. Or
all
just,
right.
Like...
See ya.
Yeah. Oh my god!
Wait, whoa!
Dude!
I didn't see where you were, and then I just saw a receding rectangle, and I was like, huh.
I got knocked almost a horizon away.
That's
wow.
Pretty great.
That was awesome.
Here, come back. We'll,
it's gonna take me a little bit. I landed beyond the hill behind where we are.
I noticed. Oh. Oh! Whoa! I broke everything.
I can kind of see that it's flipping out. Oh god, what did you do? Did you try to make a trapdoor?
I tried making a trapdoor.
Who told you to make a trapdoor?
I made a trapdoor, but I forgot the most important part.
The rotator? The controller?
Yeah, the controller.
Oh, jeez. Alright, I'm at the bottom of your stupid fruit box staircase. Too bad it's utterly useless to use more than once.
Yeah. You might be able to, like, connect to it, but that's about
it. I don't fucking... Nah.
Oh, right. Never actually programmed the controller. Well, I have no idea what this is gonna do.
I love the science frat paddle.
Bruh.
Alright,
bruh.
I'm back. I have pod.
Okay.
So.
I'm gone.
Where did you get launched to?
Bottom of the hill, but it still launched me.
Yeah. Alright, preliminary tests have proven definitively that this thing is awesome.
Yes. Yes.
Weird, I can't put this thing on a, wow. So you can't put a thing on a lift, and attach that lift to the trap door.
Yeah. It's really frustrating. We were trying it earlier with the Will of Blend, and it didn't work.
That's true.
It's yeah,
fine. This is close enough. It'll probably work.
Well, I can also just hammer you off into the frat battle zone.
Yeah, but that doesn't seem like it'll work very well. Yoink. This, on the other hand, looks like it'll work just fine. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Bye.
Oh yeah, this works perfectly. Ah!
I don't know where you are.
We're not getting this one back.
where did it go?
Okay, do you see a big tree off the cliff?
Let me go over and look.
It's kind of in the valley below, more or less where we spawned and were originally starting to build stuff. There's a big tall tree. I'm like, I'm in the tree. I've gotten out of the.
I don't see you.
I'm at the base now. You're probably not going to.
Okay.
But it, yeah, it's the biggest.
This thing is very effective at launching.
It's the biggest. It's the biggest tallest tree in the little valley. I can point it out to you in a bit. I'm coming back, but yeah, we're gonna have to make another pod if we want to do that.
Okay. It's really fun.
Yeah, I like this,
it's
but
it's super worth making more pods.
Yeah,
it's
we'll
also worth noting that it's probably a lot more effective if you get launched off of a slightly different area.
Yeah. Oh, you know what? I know what we can do that will give us enough time to get in. Start making a pod. I'll make another one.
Okay.
So here's what we're going to do. We're going to set that controller to slow, so it drops us really slowly.
Uh-huh.
That gives us enough time to press the button and then hop in.
Okay, yeah.
All
Okay. Oh, man. Yeah, being just a gnome and getting, like, slept around by this thing doesn't really do anything.
It kind of works, but it's not like...
But if you're in a pod, dude.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, the pod is where it's at.
That is maximum dissatisfaction right there.
Also, apparently, according to some of the comments, we can color our dwarves. So let's do that next time.
How?
I have no idea.
With paint?
Racism, I assume. I think it's in the config files.
Oh, I see. So you can't even edit it in the UI yet.
I'm just going to make the ultra basic pod.
Alright. Wow. That is such a shitty pod.
I don't think pod really describes it. Oh yeah, I was gonna point out, bird, see where I'm pointing?
No. Wait.
That tall tree on the left. The big one.
On the left? I see it, yeah.
Okay. Because of the blur, you can't really see it, but see how the one exposed branch has kind of a bit of a knob to the joint? You know, where it kind of turns?
That's, is that where you got lodged?
That's not a joint, that's a pod.
Awesome.
Oh,
truly
okay.
Awesome.
Okay, I'm gonna change just a short bit. What the fuck?
What are you doing?
I'm trying to paint only the, there we go, so we know exactly what the danger zone is on this thing.
Alright, ready?
Ready.
Oh. Oh, man. Oh, man.
Yeah, that initial hit is kind of a problem. Because it doesn't really, it kind of like fuses. And then it's like, wait a second. No.
Yeah.
No.
Where did you wind up?
I just went up the mountain a little bit. Like, I'm just at the base where the fruit box thing was. But I was spinning. Oh. I want to say the lightweight pods are actually better.
Dude, are you kidding me? I wound up over by the billboard.
Well, yeah, but I think that's because I wasn't even on... I got flung by you. The arm was not the thing that threw me.
He's saying, okay, we'll both try lightweight poods.
Yeah.
And then we'll be
well,
good.
How about we just do a solo drop with me or something?
Okay, like, that works too.
Try a lightweight
test
pod.
Test the lightweight pood.
Yeah. I mean, who knows? Maybe a heavyweight pood is the way to go. I don't know. Also, I
definitely got fused into the paddle before the paddle was like, get the fuck out of here.
We gotta experiment with things someday. See what things are least likely to run into collision issues like that. Like maybe if like a fruit box lined paddle will collide less than a basic block lined one, you know?
I don't know. It could be the case that like, because we made this out of individual blocks that we strung together. Maybe that has different physics than,
Like,
otherwise.
Solid objects. Okay, hi.
Surprise pod. Okay, I'll launch you.
I'm ready. Fuck.
It's... Yay! alright, try again.
Well, that was really lackluster. Oh, I know what's doing it.
There you go.
No. If I do
it
this way.
You gotta back weight it. There you go.
Yeah, originally I put front weight on. Okay, this should work.
Alright.
Because I lean forward. Yep, oh yeah, this is working.
Where'd you go?
do you see the water towers? I hit the ridge on the water towers.
And the far ones or the ones behind us?
The ones behind us.
Nice. Pretty good stuff. So lightweight poods are basically the exact same as heavyweight poods then.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like the physics matters too much. I'm sure if we had like a really heavy one, it would probably not work very well.
I'm going to try putting a pood more towards the edge of the...
Can you stop the arm for a second? Let's line it with heavy shit.
I'm not sure if I can... Oh, wait, I'm just a dwarf, so I can't easily.
Yeah, you can just walk up there and get to it.
Actually, being kind of a pain in the ass. There it goes. Okay.
Yeah.
Done and done. Wow, when it's slower, it is much harder to, like, it actually starts pushing you around a little bit.
Interesting.
If you're a dwarf.
Yep. I wonder if there's like a cap. Like, and after a while it starts going into collision territory, that it, maybe if we actually slowed it down.
Well, yeah, I don't think that's the case. I think for players it probably has different collision stuff yep. going on. Because it has a predictive edge to it.
Yeah.
Well, no, because the... Okay. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Players always have funky physics because you can control them.
Yep. So, I know exactly...
So it might be that the player character has a certain, like, a max speed that they can move.
Yes.
And if you hit that max speed, you don't... you stop being able to be moved or something.
Yeah, I don't know. Okay, so I'm going to line this. Were you going to do anything else or no? Oh, nope. Right. Okay, here we go. So I'm gonna put do we want a shelf? Oh, here we go. Ventilation grid. That's perfect.
You're planning on making it heavier?
Yep.
Oh, I see. Just a solider-ish.
Holy
blocks.
Shit, that is perfect.
Wow, all we right. got extremely lucky there.
Okay, here. I'm gonna put a toilet seat up above. We're gonna connect the switch so we don't have to like wade in there.
Oh, thank
correct
God.
Our problems. Oh, shit, it's not connected.
Here,
hold on. Yeah.
Can we?
Yeah,
we can.
Just give me a second. Got it. It should
Done.
Be connected now.
Good job. Yep. Let's see if it is, though. This is the wrong tool.
It should be.
Yep. Looks good.
Okay, wait, did you connect it? Oh, yeah, because... Wait, what? You haven't connected the button yet. There we go. What?
There, it's done. We're good. Okay. Excellent.
Yeah. Alright, let me get mine off of the lift. Alright, actually, I'll be the one to launch us. So you wanna hop in?
Alright, I'll get in the pood. Goodbye, Wander.
Aww.
I
hit the staircase.
Lame.
That is really
unsatisfying. I got flung pretty far. I'm behind the staircase.
It didn't have as... Did you see collision issues? Because I didn't think they happened
no.
as much.
So, they definitely did not happen as much.
So yeah, lining it with the ventilation ducts worked perfectly.
Yeah, in theory that gives us a cleaner hit, but I don't know. Maybe
yeah,
the collision issues gave us more distance, it's hard to say.
Yeah.
Because we're clearly breaking this game in ways that should not be broken.
Next time, let's find a ridge that's easier to get back up onto. This one kind of sucks.
Yeah, but it's very, very satisfying.
Oh, absolutely. I think... Okay, so I'm just going to explain, seeing as you probably have to go after this.
Yeah.
Next time...
We can do one last launch for posterity.
Okay. So you know how paddle wheels work, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So what we're going to do next time is we're going to have paddle wheel... a giant paddle wheel.
Uh-huh.
But... It's single block length spines going up instead.
Okay.
And what's going to happen is the single block spines are going to pass through other sets of single block spines, kind of like this. So like if we have just a bunch of blocks like this, do you see?
Like where?
Do you see where I am? I'm
nope,
up.
Where are
I
you?
Was like, it's directly above you.
Oh, okay.
Or it was. I don't know where you are now.
Hi.
Like this. But we'll have,
we'll have somebody stand in the middle right here.
Yeah, well, you see how they kind of like fit together like this? Effectively,
yeah,
it would be rotating.
It. Yep.
Yeah, and then we can just put something on a, we can just put something on a platform or whatever. Also, your
yeah.
staircase is cumbersome, so
yeah, it's ass, but we're done with this,
Well, no. I'm going to make
it... You're gonna thin it out? I see.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Well, they're no longer connected to the button. I made
it's
a mistake.
It's fine. We don't need the button's still activated.
Yeah, it's still activated, but still. But yeah, seeing as I hit the staircase last time, I figured I'd thin the staircase that this makes no sense physically.
Oh man.
We should make we should make an Escher building at some point somehow. Oh fuck.
Oh no. God damn you.
Wow. It sent that platform surprisingly far.
Well, that's as good as a note as any to end this one on, I guess.
Wait, Bird. You still here?
It sent one of the poods up. What the hell?
Bye.
Oh, jeez. What the hell is that?
Well, when in doubt, fire the pood.
Oh, well, I see where the pood landed.
Yeah. Okay, now here's the last. Oh god! Never. Wait, I made it. Okay, I'm still here. I'm gonna delete the arm. I wanna see what happens to the frat paddle.
Wait. I wanna watch.
Okay.
I'm making my way back up the mountain. Don't you worry.
Oh man.
I wanna see how far it's gonna, like, fling.
I have no idea.
Disconnected at a time that does maximum polarity.
I mean, that's pretty much all the time.
True.
I also don't know if I'm going to be able to. Let's see.
Where did it go?
It's over here.
Oh shit, there it goes.
That was pretty far. Okay, Bird?
Yeah.
I know another thing we need to do. Yep. Red Rover plus that.
Basketball. Try and see if we can, like, lock something into a target.
That'd be funny. But
look,
I was
at all your attempts to try and disconnect.
It was hard. It's a moving target. I was gonna say we make a platform, kind of like a dunk tower or something like that. Oh man, we could make dunk towers.
Uh-huh. Yeah, there you go. First person to get dunked.
Yeah, we like take turns or something.
Yeah, perfect.
But it's just like a sensor.
Just trying to launch poods at like levers, basically, or buttons. I mean, not like buttons in the. I don't know how it would work. Honor system, I guess. A toilet. I was like, there better not be a lift in there. And there wasn't. Excellent honor system.
I didn't realize there was honor.
You earned food. Alright, I'm gonna go to bed now.
Night, Bird.
Good night.